Good morning, children. Welcome to next session, multiplication of a 3-digit number by 1-digit number. Okay, before that one, I'll give some tricks so that mathematics formula we call, which will help in our future, that in competitive examination, any competitive examination. This is only tips. What I am giving, that is that what tricks I am giving. These are slightly tips. For example, if you multiply 2-digit number by 2-digit number, within a 10 second you can solve the problem. Within a 10 second, if you practice it, within a 10 second you can solve the problems. For example, I will take 47 into 43. See, I will give tricks. First only I told tricks. It is depend on only tricks. If you practice it, with it will help in our any competitive examination like Morarji or Sainik School or any competitive examination, which will help. See, in this case, 2-digit number by 2-digit numbers are there. First, you have to observe the numbers 47 and 43. If you add these last digit number, that is in ones place, please remember this tricks. What I am telling, you have to observe it properly, then you have to apply that method. 7 plus 3, okay, these, if you add these numbers, 10, and in ones place both the numbers are same, in that case you have to apply this method, we call as a tricks, direct tricks we can apply and you can solve the problems. Instead of solving, it will help in your competitive examination, only for competitive examination I am telling. Now see here, 7 plus 3, if you add these numbers, 10, and both the numbers are same. In that case, we have to multiply these two numbers, 7 3 is 21, and this next number, 4 is the next number, what number, which is the number 5, 5, you have to multiply these numbers, 4 into 5 20. We got the direct answer. You can calculate within a 10 second. Which will help in our competitive examination. In competitive examination, time is very precious. Okay. Can we solve this regular method? Shall we try? Okay. This same method, it is apart from the syllabus. What I'm teaching, it is apart from the syllabus. It is not included in syllabus. Okay, apart from the syllabus I'm teaching. Now we will try this 47 into 43. As usual, regular method, we are multiplying 7 3 is 21 and 4 3 4 is 12 plus 2. 14, 3 4 is 12, and plus 2, 14. Now this multiplication, 4 7 is 28, 4 4 is 16, plus 2, this we have to add, 18. Now 1, 8 plus 4, we have to add these numbers, yes or no, 12, and 8 plus 1 plus 1, 10, 2021, we got the answer. See it. In this method, fraction of a seconds means within a 10 second we can solve the problems like this. In competitive examination, which will help in competitive examination, use instead of a multiplying these numbers, quick method, we call it as a quick method, tricks, we call it as a tricks also. See it. This is the traditional method and this is a quick method, that is we call tricks. Now we will go to try to solve this type of problems, and another few tricks, few tips I will give in next session also. Okay, now we will start with our syllabus, multiplication of a 3-digit number by 1-digit number. Now I will take 0. 650 into 9. When 0 is there, that time you have to insert 0, 0 into 0, 0 into 9, any number means 0 only, 9 into 0, 9 into 5, 9 into 5, 45, 9 into 6. 54 plus 4, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, yes. Please copy these numbers. Yes, over children. Shall I go to next one? I'll go to next. The same number I'll keep, 605, I'll write as I'll exchange the numbers, and numbers, number 9 multiply by 9, sorry, this is a part 2, 9 5 is a 45, 9 into 0, please observe and please listen here carefully. 9 into 0, 0. And we have to add these numbers. We are not multiplying this number, downside number. We add adding 9 into 0, 0. See it. 0, 9 into 0, 0. Plus 4, this downside 4 is there. That is we call carry. Carry forward is there, that we have to add this number, 0 plus 4. 0 plus 4 is equal to 4. Now we have to write here answer 4. Yes, children, here we multiply these number 0 and then we add the numbers. So we got the number here, answer 4. 9 into 0 is equal to 0, 0 plus 4, plus 4 we are adding here, 4 we got here answer. Now again we have to multiply these numbers to first number this over, next this over, next third one, this 9 into 6, 9 into 6, 54. 9 into 6, 54. Okay, next number, I'll take another example. Into 7. 300 into 7. As usual, you are multiplying the in 2-digit number, the same method you have to apply in 3-digit also. Here 7 into 0, 0. Again 7 into 0, 0. And 7 into 3, 21. Now we got the answer 2100. Yes, 2100. Now I'll go to next one. Six into six are 36. 6 into 0, 0 plus 3 means 3. 6 into 0, 0 plus 3. This 3 is there. We have to take it down. And 6 fives are 30. Now, fifth one. I'll take another one example. 708 into 5. Here also 5 eights are 40. 5 eights are 40. 5 into 0, 0. Now here 4. We have to take it downside. Plus 4 we added and we wrote answer. 5 sevens are 35. And sixth one. 605 into 5. I'll make it change. 650 I will write into 5. 5 into 0, 0. 5 fives are 25. 5 fives are 25. Now 5 sixes are 30. 30 plus 2 32. This is the method to solve the problems when 0 will come. And in next tomorrow once again we will meet in next session, that is 3-digit number by 2-digit number. And tomorrow also I will tell another one tricks. Until that, take care, stay home, have a nice day.